Amen, 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 amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the name of the living God.
Amen. Amen.
We love you people from Imenti.
Tunawapenda watu wa Imenti.
Because you are most valued.
Kwa maana nyinyi ni watu wa maana.
And we are here to encourage you tonight.
Tumekuja kuwahimiza leo.
That still Jesus cares about you.
Ya kwamba Yesu bado anawajali.
That Jesus is still needing your life.
Kwa maana Yesu bado anawahitaji.
And that the demons will never win.
Hata kama shetani yako hata washida.
You will never win the children of the kingdom.
Hata shida wana wa Mungu.
And Amen. We are here to bring the Jesus who saves.
Tumekuja kuleta Yesu ambaye anaokoa.
We are here to declare that you have the freedom in Christ Jesus.
Tumekuja kukiri ya kwamba tuko na uhuru ndani ya Yesu.
And the reason we have come here today.
Na sababu ya kwamba tumekuja hapa leo.
And we love you very much.
Tunawapenda sana.
And we love our God in heaven.
Tunapenda Mungu wetu aliye mbinguni.
That he has continued to sustain our lives.
Ndio Yesu kutuhimidi maisha mwendo.
Because he has protected us.
Kwa maana ametuki
from all the dangers.
Kama kwa chinde zote.
Because we are living in perilous times.
Kwa maana tupo kwa maisha mangumu.
We are in dangerous times.
Wakati mbaya ndio tunayeishi.
We are in danger.
Tuko katika hatari.
But there is safety in Christ.
Lakini kuna amani katika Kristo.
And we have brought that safety here.
Na tumeleta hiyo amani hapa.
We have come to invite you to come to Jesus.
Tumekuja kuwaalika kuja kwa Yesu.
We have come here to declare that Jesus is still alive.
Tumekuja kukiri ya kwamba Yesu hai.
In the name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
We are going to present the word of God.
Tutakuja kusoma neno la Mungu.
In the name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
From the book of Luke.
Kitabu cha Luka.
Chapter number 13.
Chapter 13.
Verse number 16.
Kuanzia 16 hapo.
And 17. Let's read the word of God.
Luke 13, 16, asema, and ought not this woman, being a daughter of Abraham, whom Satan has bound, lo, these 18 years, be loosed from this bond on the Sabbath day?
17.
And when he had said these things, all his adversaries were ashamed. And all people rejoice for all the glorious things that were done by him.
Amen. Father in heaven, we glorify your holy name. Amen. We worship you because your word is alive. Your word has power and blessings. How I pray that you're going to receive them right now here in Imenti. This time and now. In Jesus' name we pray.
Hallelujah. Amen.
The Bible says,
Biblia inasema,
when Jesus came,
wakati Yesu alikuja,
he was opposed,
alipingwa,
by the people who feared, who never feared God.
Wa watu wale ambao hawakuwa na kuogopa Mungu.
He was opposed by the kingdom of darkness.
Alikuwa anapingwa na ufalme wa giza.
Because he has come to destroy the kingdom of darkness.
Kwa maana alikuja kuharibu ufalme wa
giza. And he had come to free the people of God.
Na amekuja kuokoa watu wa Mungu.
He had come to shine the light in darkness.
Amekuja kuleta mwanga katika giza.
And when he stood in the midst of the people,
wakati alisimama katikati ya watu,
there came a woman.
Kukaja mwanamke.
And this woman,
na huyu mwanadada,
was coming to listen to Jesus.
Alikuwa amekuja kumsikiza Yesu.
She had no agenda.
Hakuwa na agenda fulani.
That she could be healed.
Hakuwa anafikiria angeponywa.
But Jesus saw.
Lakini Yesu akamwona.
A woman coming.
kusema.
But at one time,
lakini wakati mmoja,
in her lifetime,
maishani mwake,
yes, still the enemy came.
Wana mwao adui akaja.
Satan came.
Shetani akaja.
With the chains from the hell.
Akakuja na ile minyororo.
And he bound this woman.
Na akamfunga mwanamke huyu.
She was standing upright.
Alikuwa amesimama wima mbeleni.
But the enemy saw she could see far.
Lakini shetani akaona huyu akiona mbali.
And to make her see no far, she was bound.
Na ndio asifanyikiwe maishani akainamishwa.
Because he could see very far.
Kwa maana akiona mbali.
The Satan was not happy.
Shetani hakuwa anafurahia.
She was a visionary woman.
Alikuwa mtu alikuwa na maono.
She was a woman with power.
Ni mwanamke alikuwa na nguvu.
She had her personal dreams.
Alikuwa na maono makubwa.
She wanted to live a life of victory.
Alikuwa na tamani maisha ya ushindi.
She had some aims in her life.
Alikuwa na matarajio makubwa.
But the enemy came.
Lakini yule mwovu akaja.
And her back was touched.
Na mgongo wake ukaguzwa.
By the evil power.
Katika ile giza.
And she was bound.
Akainamishwa mgongo.
What?
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
You are not born as a murderer.
kubadilisha kubadilisha shetani alichukua nafasi lakini Yesu amekuja kurudisha hali yako Yesu amekuja
to correct your mind
kurudisha mambo yako
you are not born a murderer
haukuzaliwa mwovu
you are not born as a person who is evil
haukuzaliwa mtu mbaya
the enemy has come
lakini shetani akaja
he has set your mind
akabadilisha
Jesus has come
lakini Yesu naye
to restore
amekuja
the good thing in you
Amen.
Amen. Restore your marriage.
Amen.
Restore your wealth.
Amen.
Restore your health. Restore your business. Restore your power. In the name of Jesus. Everything is good.
Hallelujah.
Everything is good. But there is nothing as good. Coming in the presence of Jesus. When this woman came, she was begging. She was a beggar. She knew she was not born like that. She was not a
cripple.
She did something on her own. But the power of the enemy came.
And
her dreams.
They are
cut down. Her life.
Oh my child.
Was shut down. Her strength.
Oh Lord.
Was shut down. Let me tell you, Menki.
What are you going to do, Menki?
The backbone. The backbone of a human being. It is the source of life. It carries everything. The backbone. It has the nerves. The backbone. If your backbone is touched, and if it is injured, the experts say, be attended after 72 hours. You can be paralyzed. The backbone connects the brain and everything else in the body. The demons, they know your power. They know your strength. And they come to destroy. And they touch the power of this woman. But I thank God. This woman, she never stayed at home. She took a step of faith. She went to the temple. She went to the church. She went to the church. She went to the church. Thank you, Jesus. For Jesus was there. Let Jesus see your sickness.
Yes.
He is going to do something. When he saw this woman, he stretched his hand and he touched the woman. And then he said, be well.
Hallelujah.
I thank the presence of God. The presence of human being.
Yes.
The presence of human being.
Uwepo wanadamu.
Can do nothing. The presence of a president.
Uwepo wa rais.
Cannot do very many things. It can change. If the president comes here. This highway here. will be repaired.
Itakuwa repaired na yule tamak.
And he will just leave.
Na aende.
But maybe nobody will have that impact.
Lakini labda hakuna mtu atasikia.
But in the presence of Jesus.
Lakini wakati wa Yesu.
In the presence of Jesus.
Wakati uwepo wa Yesu na.
In the presence of Jesus.
Lakini ndani ya uwepo wa Kristo.
You're gonna see deep in your heart.
Ataona ndani yako.
You're gonna see your tears.
Ataona uwezo wa kuona machozi yako.
You're gonna see your burdens.
Amen.
You're gonna see your chains.
Amen.
You're gonna see your yoke.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
We love you very much. We invite you in the presence of Jesus. Where there is an eye of power. There is an eye of power.
Amen.
We have come to bring Jesus.
Amen.
Who is able to break every curse? Who is able to change your lifestyle?
Amen.
Who is able to raise the dead?
Amen.
Who is able to make the bright see? Who is able to make the people who are suffering in diseases to be healed?
Amen. Amen.
And your life will be changed.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
We glorify the Jesus.
He blessed us yesterday with rain.
Hallelujah.
Alitubariki sana na mvua. Yesterday was a miraculous day.
Yesu ilikuwa jana ilikuwa baraka.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because of the power of Jesus.
Kwa maana kuna nguvu.
And he is looking for somebody here.
Na bado anaangalia mtu hapa.
You have been stressed for 18 years.
Anajua uko na stress mingi sana.
You have struggled with your family for 18 years.
Umehangaika na familia yako sana.
You have struggled with your children for 18 years.
Umehangaika sana na watoto wako.
You have struggled looking for business, for employment for 18 years. Tears, no joy.
Umeangalia umejaribu kazi miaka mingi biashara isimame.
You have been looking for a stable marriage.
Umejaribu kuangalia ndoa imesimama bado.
You have been looking how you can develop your farm, no joy.
Umeangalia vile utainua chaba yako bado.
Maybe you have a farm here.
Labda uko na chaba hapa.
You have some water.
Uko na maji.
But you have never got anything good from that chamba.
Uwezi kuwa tu uweza pika ni wale
wanapeleka maji. Because it has been powered by chains of hell. You need to come in the presence of Jesus.
Amen.
And your chamba will be freed.
Amen.
And you are going to have open doors. You are going to walk in the open heavens. And your blessings will come to you without delay. In the name of Jesus. Let us rise up on our feet.
Wacha tusimame na miguu yetu.
We rise up on our feet.
Simameni na miguu yetu.
We want to praise this place.
Tunataka kubariki hali area hii.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Good.
We're going to raise up our hands.
We know mikono yetu.
In the name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
The presence of God is right here.
Uwepo wa Mungu kwa mahali hapa.
The presence of Jesus is right here.
Uwepo wa Mungu kwa mahali hapa.
The presence of Jesus is right here.
Uwepo wa Mungu kwa hapa.
Do not be ashamed.
Usihangaike tena.
Do not be ashamed.
Usiaibike.
To come to the presence of God.
Kuja katika uwepo wa Mungu.
He is right there where you are.
Ako hapo mahali umesimama.
He is right there at your home.
Ako hapo mahali hapo kwa nyumba.
In the name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
I want you to believe with me.
Nataka uamini nami.
That Jesus is visiting you.
Atoka Yesu anakutembelea.
That you are getting a heavenly visitation.
Unapata uwepo utembee wa Mungu.
That you are getting a heavenly favor.
Ya kwamba neema ya Mungu itakuja kwako.
You are going to have favor.
Utapata kibali.
And then angels of God are going to go ahead of you.
Na malaika wa Mungu watakutangulia.
And your life will be changed.
Na maisha yako itabadilishwa.
You have longed to see the goodness of this land.
Umetamani kuona mazuri.
But the enemy has never given him a chance.
Lakini shetani hajaruhusu.
Jesus is here.
Yesu wako hapa.
To change things.
Kubadilisha hali.
To change the situation.
Kubadilisha mambo.
And you see the goodness of this place.
Uweze kuona uwepo wake.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
You are a youth.
Wewe ni mwanadada.
And you have always enjoyed your life.
Umekuwa ukijaribu maisha.
And you have desired to be a good person.
Umetamani kuwa mtu mzuri.
But you have been surrounded by barriers of the enemy.
Lakini umezingirwa na mambo magumu.
Jesus is here.
Yesu wako hapa.
To give you one special door.
Anakutaka kufungulia mambo.
He's gonna open that door ahead of you.
Anataka kufungulia mlango mzuri.
And your life will never be the same again.
Na maisha haitakuwa vile ilivyo.
The shame will have to go away.
Ile aibu itaisha.
Every fear must go away.
Ile uoga itapotea.
You are there.
Uko pale.
You have no peace in your heart.
Hauna amani katika
moyo wako. You have no peace in your mind.
Hauna amani katika mawazo.
Jesus wants to restore that peace now.
Yesu wako tayari kurudisha.
Believe with me now.
Amini nami.
That Jesus is changing things.
Ya kwamba Yesu atabadilisha.
He is bringing stabilization in your marriage.
Anakuja kulainisha mambo.
He is going to make your business stable.
Anakuja kuinua biashara
yako. You are going to clear every debt you have.
Atakuja kusaidia kumaliza deni.
You are going to get employment even this hard time.
Hata kama kuko kugumu atakupa nafasi ya
kazi. Nothing is going to shut you down now.
Hakuna kitu inauweza
tena. Where the power of Jesus is.
Mahali Yesu wako.
No other power can reign.
Hakuna nguvu ingine inaweza.
Where the kingdom of God is.
Wakati mahali uwepo Mungu
uko. No other kingdom can rule.
Hakuna ufalme ingine inaweza.
We bring the kingdom of God here.
Tunaleta ufalme wa Mungu
hapa. In the name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Oh, there is power, wonder-working power in the blood, of the Lord Jesus. There is power,
wonder-working power.
His power, There is power in the blood of Jesus. There is power in his name. There is power in his presence. I declare that the presence of Jesus is here. And the presence of Jesus is setting you free. I release the peace of mind. I release the favor of God. I release the power of God in your life. I declare right now. Right now. Every chain. Every yoke. Every curse in your life, every curse in your life, I change it now, yes. By the power of the blood of Jesus,
amen.
And by the power of the name of Jesus,
amen.
Be a blessing in your life, in the name of Jesus. I speak the coverage of Jesus. I declare the coverage of blood of Jesus over your life. We cover you up now with the blood of Jesus. We cover you now. We cover your marriage with the blood of Jesus. We cover your business with the power of Jesus and the blood of Jesus. We surround your business with the precious blood of Jesus. We surround your marriage with the blood of Jesus. We surround the cementi with the blood of Jesus. We surround you now. We surround every life.
Yes.
We surround every animal. We surround every air. With the precious blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We want to pray the soul of this praise. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. The first gift God gave to man. The first gift. It was some soil.
Nimchanga.
The garden of Eden.
Ile mchamba la Eden.
Soil carries the blessings.
Mchanga unabeba baraka.
If you are here in Imenti,
kama uko hapa Imenti,
speak to the soil.
Nenea mchanga huu.
That you have to release my blessing.
Lazima uwachirie baraka zangu.
Every animal surviving on this soil.
Ile mnyama anayetembea mchangani
huu. Should reproduce like no other business.
Lazima awe na mazao.
Whenever you plant in the soil, you need to harvest like no other before. Like no other time before. You get the richness of the soil. Because this is the present from heaven. But we have the evil men. We have the witch doctors. They divine us and our soul. They come to make our soul divine.
Wanaharibu mchanga yetu.
But we are here.
Lakini tumekuja.
To prepare the soil.
Kubariki mchanga
huu. We are here.
Tuko hapa.
To speak the soil.
Unenea mchanga
huu. In the name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
I command you soil.
Ninakukiri.
I command you now.
Nakuamurisha.
You have to read the presence.
Lazima wachie
baraka. All the people of Imenti.
Kwa watu wa Imenti.
Everybody building upon you.
Amen. Ile mwenye
majengo yako. We will survive.
Ataweza.
In the name of Jesus.
Katika jina la Yesu.
I refuse to soil.
Nina
to call any plan.
I
refuse to now. To hold in the power of your witch doctor.
In the name
of Jesus. I command you now.
Do
not accept.
Amen.
Any altar of the demons.
Be
built upon you. Do not accept. Any altar of the witch doctor.
To
be built upon you. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I command you today.
Release
the blessing of the animals.
Release
the blessing of the animals. The blessing of cattle. The blessing of sheep. The blessing of friends. The blessing of every creature.
katika jina la Yesu.
Everyone is stepping upon you.
Ule mwenye amesimama juu yako.
May you release his blessings.
Achilia baraka zake.
May you be controlled by that person.
Wacha
who has the power of God in him.
Wacha ule akona
in the name of Jesus.
Anaware katika jina.
Anaare mekaza tia ile swaya.
Na ile naane kwa hii mchanga.
Every demon that tia ile swaya.
Wewe roho ulio ndani ya hii mchanga.
I break you now.
Na kuvunja sasa.
I shut you down.
Ninakufunga sasa.
I set fire upon you.
Ninakufunga.
I declare the swaya.
Na ninakiri.
It's holy.
Hii mchanga ni
it's a blessing.
Utakuwa baraka.
It's a peace.
Yes.
Utakuwa na amani.
Let be family.
Kwa ile familia yako.
The month of December.
Watu wa December tunaubariki.
Everybody is going to enjoy peace.
Kila mtu atafurahia
amani.
Every evil scheme by the enemy.
Amen.
We destroy you ahead of time.
Tunakufuta kabla hiyo siku.
And we declare joy.
Na tunakiri furaha.
We declare healing.
Tunakuamua
we declare revival.
Tunaleta revival.
We declare mighty breakthrough.
Tunasema kuwa na breakthrough.
From today.
Kuanzia sasa.
From today.
Kuanzia sasa.
Imagine you are never
haitakuwa
be like before.
We
declare new heights.
Tunaamrisha maisha mapya.
We declare new heights.
Tunakiri maisha mapya.
New heights.
Maisha mageni.
New blessings.
Mabaraka mpya.
New power.
Nguvu mpya.
Salvation.
Uokovu.
Every sinner receive the salvation of God.
Every
sinner receive the forgiveness from Jesus. And we declare every person
that
you are pain in your body, every pain in your body,
I now
release the healing of Jesus.
Be
well.
Pokea uponyaji.
Be well.
Pokea uzima.
Be well.
Simama tena.
In Jesus name.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Be well.
Amen.
In Jesus name.
Amen.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Be healed.
Pokea
uponyaji. In Jesus name.
Amen.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Every person.
Kila mtu
has a back pain.
Mwenye ako na shida
mgongo. Receive the healing.
Amen.
In Jesus name.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Amen.
In Jesus name.
Amen.
In Jesus name.
Amen.
The glory and honor of the name of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray and we bless you. Amen.
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 Amen. And God bless you.
Amen. Thank you. Thank you. Watu wamemti, tumemaliza mkutano wetu. Revival yetu ilikuwa imefika leo. Na kama vile nilikuwa nakuambia, sisi kanisa yetu ni Christian Foundation Fellowship, CFF. Hii barabara imetuelekeza mpaka kwa lami na madhabahu yetu iko mahali hapo. Bwana Yesu asifiwe sana. So ukitokea hapa kanisa ile ya kwanza utakutana nayo ni sisi tuko mahali pale. Kama huna mahali, mtu wa Mungu unachohudia, unakualika uwe nafasi ya kuabudu nasi. Mpaka wakati mwingine tunawapenda watu wa Imetu na Mungu pia anawapenda. Tungetaka kuendelea wiki nzima nyingine lakini Mungu anawabariki na anawatosha. Maherini sana. Amina.